Welcome to the e-learning module that explains Danfoss pressure transmitter theory. In this module, we will cover the pressure measuring technologies, features, and use. The illustration shows that the harder the ball is squeezed, the higher the pressure is to the transmitter and directly proportional to the output signal. Here is an overview of the most commonly used technologies. Two of these technologies, here marked with a Danfoss sign, are supported by Danfoss Industrial Automation product portfolio. Before we go through the technologies on the following pages, we need to clarify the difference between Danfoss analog and digital pressure transmitters. When we at Danfoss talk about a digital pressure transmitter, we do not mean the output. We refer to the way of converting the measured signal to an analog output. Currently, we do always have an analog output, only the converting is either in an analog or in a digital way. Here are the main characteristics of piezo-resistive technology and the main applications where the technology is used. Here are the main characteristics of thin film technology and the main applications where the thin film technology is used. Danfoss pressure transmitters are constructed in three different ways. Danfoss uses a pulse snubber to protect the sensing element against cavitation and liquid hammering. These are the definitions of electromagnetic immunity and emission. In general, Danfoss pressure transmitters meet the customer's EMC requirements in each focus segment. Thanks for listening.